universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
This isn't a setup. Did he catch that, boss?
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry. I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Hey, can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Asha's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Showtime.
We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Shan.
Asha Odakar, follow me. We're here. Didn't expect them to be all business.
We know what's at stake.
Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
What's security?
My tech guy bought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Oh, hell.
We gotta move!
حسب الله يخرب بيتك وقعد!
Honey, subtlety is not really our thing.
Come on, this way. Base, are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on. Hide. Truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your hammer is... Is that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, what the hell? Matt Miller is a proven attacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead. Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Bye.
You were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
And we're in. Get my back.
You should be nearing the missile.
Cyrus has soldiers everywhere, so be alert.
Attention! Attention, please!
Listen.
Say, Scram, you can make it.
Got it. Take it personal.
Why would
I shouldn't kill you in Steelboard?
Well, maybe take it personal.
You ruined Steelboard. Ruined America.
Monologuing.
Our leaders failed America by letting you live. Time to destroy Washington and start over. Nothing can stop me now. Especially you.
Uh-huh.
Cyrus has seriously lost.
Kinsey, what's going on?
Shit! Our side's bombing the compound!
Oh, wait a minute! We're still in here!
I'm not dropping the bomb!
Just get them to stop!
I'll do what I can, but work quickly.
People.
Every mission has its bumps.
Bump? You call that a bump?
You're alive, aren't you? Pierce, come with me. You two go through that door.
On.
Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on mic.
Handle myself? Shit.
Should be really close to the missile silo now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a bird when it comes to security.
No sign of the target, but we're looking at a stockpile of explosives and chemicals here. I can't tell what kind.
It's explosives and chemicals, lady. What else you need to know? Yo. We're here. The target is just ahead.
Target's in the next room.
Damn it! Don't move!
This shit!
He's coming off the block!
Let's deal with this first.
Just give up now!
We snap at each other sometimes, and I don't always understand your methods. But there's no one I'd rather follow into battle.
You said, "Hey, Pierce, how would you like to be the face of the Saints?" And I was all,
oh, man, I'm gonna miss you.
Had I any idea you would be so willing to sacrifice yourself to save the world, I suppose I wouldn't have tried to kill you.
Well, we just met, but, you seem to know.
My fellow American.
A lot of people in the press.
I know there has been a lot of questions. We say America is a country of opportunity. A country where we are free to pursue our interests and follow our dreams. But one thing that...
Check you. That's right. Time to work it. How about you dodge this? You like that? What a loser! Cock-a-doodle-doo.
Well, you think you can handle this? Think you can handle this?
Yeah, you know you want to try this. I'm coming at you. Cock-a-doodle-doo.
This is a prop.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you too.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest approval poll.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I think you're in trouble.
Gang, can you have this naysayer assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
You're more fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
Where's a septic truck when you need one? I hope Keith has some good news. I'm really not looking forward to this press conference.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
Speaking of hunger, tell the kitchen to send up a panda burger, will you?
Good choice.
I hope Kinsey's keeping the sharks at bay.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Allow me to retort. Hey, Doris, we still down for tennis and a blowjob?
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightbleed. Yep. You down?
Yeah, I'll catch you later, Josh.
I'm your number one fan!
Nice work, Oleg.
President's words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, "I'm the patron saint of America. We should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me."
That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Oh, not you two. How many times do I have to...
Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
Yeah, I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right, I'll swing by after I...
Celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
Kinsey, no!
Protect the president!
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride?
Get off me! All right, time to get some guns.
Reports are coming in from all over, from Japan to the UAE.
This is just like a dream I had.
Rio and beyond.
I told you we should have a gun every 5 steps. Every 5 steps, I said.
There you are.
Thank God you're all right.
You okay? Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All out war, by the looks of it. I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Be careful. Look at you, Second Amendment Solutions. Oh, beautiful, beautiful guns. Who's compensating now, huh?
Come on, this way! What the fuck, Keith? Yeah, damn it!
I'm just better than everyone. Shit! The fuck is going on?
Die, alien motherfucker!
Here, Ben! We gotta move!
Shit, player! Save yourself!
Fuck that! Save me!
Millions of people are disappearing around the globe. Death toll is in
goodness.
Response from World
Cup. What? Oh, shit!
How are we not ready?
Aliens are so dead!
I did this for you.
Leave my country alone! Oh, did you piss off the wrong POTUS, assholes?
I regret nothing!
Fine.
These enemies, identified by some invaders as the Sin Empire...
Tell my wife!
Matt and I are at the South Portico. You have to see this.
Where are you, asshole? Take out my cabinet, will you?
Oh no! Oh no!
Matt, hold on to me!
Asher! Matt!
God damn it! Wait, was that it?
Nothing!
An actor? How many of you are there?
Bird to Ernie, bird to Ernie. Activate South Portico defenses.
Let's do this, you beautiful bastard.
Come get a taste! I'll shoot down every last one of you!
Stole my crew. You took my cabin. Come here and fuck my country.
This is for Lady Liberty. This one's for Uncle Sam. And this one's just because I want it.
We'll be right back.
humans enjoy leaping so much?
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch!
Didn't count on me, did you?
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
I'm gonna hang you over the fireplace, you alien fuck!
Now, not so fast.
Say goodnight.
Wait, what? Ow! Shit!
Did you really think you could stop me?
Shit!
Oh, human arrogance. Is there anything more charming?
Fucking ass! Oh, I'm gonna...
Do what exactly? Huh? Bravado me to death? I'm going to have fun breaking you.
What? Goodness me! What a dream! Gosh, what a glorious day!
Leave it to the Saints! Brought to you by Friendly Fryer, the only choice in home cookware.
That he deserves a Friendly Fryer.
Morning, dear. I made your favorite breakfast. Oh, Mr. King from across the street is going out of town for a few weeks. He was wondering if you could check his mail for him. Oh, and your friend Pierce called. I'm sure he has some crazy new get-rich scheme. Oh, that Pierce. Such a card. And someone named Deck stopped by earlier. I didn't recognize him, so I just sent him away. I think I heard Timmy deliver the paper earlier. Could you fetch it, dear?
Sure thing, dear.
Hi, diddly eye, neighbor.
Well, I wonder what's going on in the world today.
You ready to meet the fine people of Steelport? Well, get in the car.
Don't I usually drive?
It's your world. Go ahead. Boy, they sure are anxious to meet you.
They?
Well, you do have a queer sense of humor.
Why does this all look so weird?
Now, what's that you say?
Something's wrong. This is all...
Can't wait to get out to the lake this weekend. I hear the fish are really biting.
The fish are... What are you talking about?
Don't you worry now. We're almost there.
I think there's something wrong with this car.
Well, here we are. Why don't you glad hand a bit? We got time.
Ow! My toe!
Can I get a picture? Aw, thank you kindly.
Looks like it's time. Your public is waiting.
Oh, my stars, it's the president!
Hi, how are...
What the f***? We don't use that kind of language here in Steelport.
What the f*** is going on? Where the f*** am I?
He borrows this thing, he just...
I gotta get the f*** out of here.
Hello? Hello?
Kinsey? Kinsey, where are you?
Finally! Listen to me. No time to explain, but you have to break free.
Break free? From what?
The place you're in isn't real. Whatever it's having you do, you need to stop.
I'm driving a car.
Okay, good. There's a park nearby. Head there and give me a sec. Brace yourself.
Wait, brace for... Oh my God!
This makes getting to work faster.
I need some more time before I can get you out. It'd be really helpful if you could just, you know, just be you.
Be Nolan? Okay.
The simulation is all about normalcy, pleasantry, order, all the things you hate. Go forth, unleash hell.
They're just that good!
Is resisting, but just keep going.
We're taking fire.
You need to do more. Bigger! Hold on, I'm sending you something. Find the cat fountain. I left you a present.
Aw, jeepers, this is peachy. And on to the next.
You're doing great. The simulation is... Oh, no. Wait a minute.
Wait. Wait, what? What's going on?
Couldn't leave well enough alone, could you? You had to push and push and push. I hope you've enjoyed your last moments.
I'm just better than everyone.
I'm impressed.
Where the hell are... Ah, fuck me.
I should have realized a prison of peace would never hold a sociopath like yourself.
I'm more of a puckish rogue.
A rose by any other name.
Are you trying to kill me or sleep with me?
Charming.
See, there you go with those mixed messages again.
Then allow me to be perfectly clear. I am the architect of your reality. I build what I want. I destroy what I want. And your bravado means nothing. Fighting back is pointless, my friend. There's nowhere to run. You belong to me. Now, on to more pleasant things. I'm going to place you in your new home. Try to run again, and I'll destroy your pitiful planet. Did you ever? Each of you are guilty of crimes against the Zin Empire. But today is your lucky day. Today, you get to be a part of a new work release program. Swear your fealty, and I will empower you to be wardens of Simulation 31. You will have one purpose: torment the President of the United States. Beyond that, the world is yours to toy with. Ravage it. Indulge in your basest desire. It makes no difference to me. Just leave the prisoner alive. I want them broken. Not dead. Go now and tear their world asunder.
Whoa, head rush. Where am I?
Come in, President. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. How the hell am I hearing you? I don't have a phone on me.
I just patched myself into your simulation and projected my voice through the audio system. You should be able to hear me from anywhere. And you don't have to yell.
Okay, because that's not a little creepy. Kinsey, I'm unarmed here. How about getting me out?
I can't do that until I backtrace your signal to your physical body. Until then, you're stuck there. So you might want to go buy a gun.
Right. Friendly fire it is. Shit. Where's the nearest store again?
Set your GPS from the map in your hub.
Hub?
It's like a digital information pad. You know, like those mobile devices all the kids have these days?
Cool, can I play games on it? I don't play games. Can I get porn?
No.
So you will be able to get me out of here, right?
Eventually. I'm still trying to figure out the Zin systems. Basic hacks like hooking into the audio system isn't hard. Trying to disconnect you and find your body, that's a bit more involved.
Hey, what about getting me out of this fucking sweater vest? How hard is that?
On my list of priorities, that doesn't even make my top 500.
If you were wearing this, I'm sure you'd up that priority.
If I was wearing that, I'd be asking you to shoot me in the head.
And on to the next. Do you think the entire White House was destroyed?
I don't know. Maybe. Why?
I was thinking if it was, we could get Ultor to rebuild it. Add more defenses, more weapons, a few underground jet hangars. Maybe some air hockey.
Are you serious?
Hell, maybe a few more stripper poles in the bedrooms. Am I right? I am right.
More? You already had some stripper poles?
I had one installed like the first day I was in office. Love the poles.
Wow.
Damn.
Are we sure buying guns is something I'm allowed to do here?
I don't know. Do you remember how to shop for yourself, or did being president make you too good for that? Hope you got something useful, because the cops are swarming your location.
What are they, liberals? Haven't they heard of the Second Amendment?
Zinyak's running this place. I don't think the Constitution holds any weight here.
So now what? I just keep my head down until you can pull me out of this place?
Not yet. There's a Zin patrol close to you that'll need to be cleared out before that happens. That is, if the president's up for killing a few more aliens.
Why, thank you, Miss Press Secretary. That sounds like a perfect idea.
What can I say? I'm good at my job.
You're just not good at subtle.
True.
You know, I feel better already.
Thank you.
bet she can teach me a few things.
I'm probably gonna be...
Hi, guys! Looking for me?
Just kill them and leave already.
Good to be the president. Okay, time to lay low for a bit.
Use my warehouse. It's not far.
Warehouse? Isn't there a nice hotel around?
What's wrong with my inner sanctum?
Nothing. Nothing at all. Kinsey? Yeah, all your shit's gone.
What? Damn it! Zinyak removed all signs of the Saints from the simulation. That means...
There's no more safe houses for us in the city. Great! Fucking great.
Right.
So, what do we do about that?
Not sure yet. Though any help you can give with gathering information on systems in the simulation would be useful. I'll leave any tasks I have for you in the quest section of your hub.
Got it. Anything else?
Just hang in there. I promise I'll find a way to get you out.
The sooner the better.
Seem to be loose bits of code left behind by the simulation for some reason. I've only been able to locate a small amount right now, which I'm having trouble locking onto. Once in the general area of a cluster, I should be able to direct you to its location.
Kinsey, why are you sending me after these things? And where exactly are they?
I'm still trying to figure out precisely what they are, but they seem like they'll be useful. There are several near my warehouse. I can't pinpoint their exact locations, but I marked the general areas for you.
Okay.
Watch your proximity meter to see if you're getting closer to the cluster, or farther away.
I got one, Kinsey. You sure this thing's safe?
Safe-ish. Just keep getting them.
Take it easy!
But when we get to...
Oh, I love this song! Kinsey! Kinsey, you gotta sing this with me.
No, I don't think so.
Come on, I'll even let you be the cat.
Not gonna happen.
We come together, cause... Come on, now your turn. Come on. And you know it. It ain't fiction. Come on! Sing it!
No.
Kinsey, it's an order from your president.
Fuck that.
See? See? This is why no one likes you.
He steals the covers.
She likes it neat.
And he makes a mess. I take it.
All right, got another.
I can't believe I have to...
This data is amazing. Incomplete, but amazing.
Oh, I know I'm gonna regret this. How is it amazing?
It seems that anything that broke the normal rules of the simulation deposited loose data that can be incorporated into your programming.
Holy shit, I actually kinda understand that.
But since the data is so fragmented, it doesn't leave behind a complete subroutine to loop into your code base.
Nope, never mind, you're talking gibberish again.
Ugh. It's simple. The more clusters you get, the more you can upgrade and alter your abilities.
Now we're talking the same language. Kinsey's recording this. So, three of these enough?
Still missing some key fragments. Get one more and we'll see.
So, if these data thingies...
clusters.
Fine, clusters. If they can be so useful, then why isn't Zinyak sending his people out to collect them?
Why would they need them?
Give his people a boost or something? I don't know, you're the one who says they're amazing.
If Zinyak wants to change the code for his people, he can just... He wrote the simulation!
But what about keeping us from... You know what? Never mind. I'm just gonna accept this and move on.
Probably better that way.
Shit! Zinyak destroyed my apartment?!
Ugh. That place should have been condemned a long time ago.
Condemned. Ugh, it's an ugly word. It had character.
Be enough. Let's see what I can do here. Check your hub.
Oh, this feels awesome!
Here, let me load up a training program for you to test your powers.
What am I supposed to do in here?
The code says you can jump long distances and run at super high speeds. How about starting with a small jump? Okay, try focusing on charging your jump. That should get you higher.
How the hell am I supposed to jump up that?
Try pushing off from the wall each jump.
I can climb walls?
It'd be more accurate to say you can jump up them repeatedly.
Same difference. Whoa!
This time I blew the buildings apart. Try making that jump.
I'm liking this.
Okay, now for the big test. Use your super speed to get a running start and leap to that opposite building.
Come on, you gotta be joking.
Just try it. See? You did it!
Yeah, that was fun, but I want something more challenging.
Good, because I found a race subroutine already in the city.
Perfect.
figured out how this works. Run along the path collecting the power orbs, which should boost your new speed. Every time you hit a checkpoint, you'll be able to stay in the program a bit longer so you can reach the end. Though you probably want to avoid the firewalls along the way. Good luck.
Why is all this stuff here, anyway?
Don't know, but it seems like when you break through any checkpoints along the race, the district's reality matrix will overload a little.
And that means something to me?
It means the simulation doesn't like it, and we're able to control the area.
Sounds simple enough.
It did the first time I said it, too.
You know I love it.
Lies. Hotspots are protected by shield generators. Getting near them will be tricky, but you'll have to shut down each one before you can take out the main hub, which, of course, is protected by even more Zin. So, good luck with that.
So what exactly is a hotspot? Don't tell me. It's heinous.
Basically a giant workstation. A system like the simulation you're in probably requires constant maintenance, which is what these seem to be for.
Is this the only one?
Of course not.
All right! Jesus, would you look at the size of that thing? Always looks bigger in pictures.
Focus on the shield generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main console.
So much for a hard fight. Guess I just pull these out. Doesn't have a chance.
The shield down, you can get to the console at the base of the structure.
Oh, right, sure. No problem. Let's do this.
Yeah!
I think I broke it. Done.
I'm showing some strange readings close to you.
Okay. Fiery sky and rain. Good. What the fuck is that?
I don't know, but it isn't reading like a normal Zen. I think you can integrate your code with it.
And that means what?
It means once you take him down, get close enough, and I think you can absorb him.
Yeah, because I want that inside me. Exit only. I'm gonna tattoo that. Nothing. Woo! Now that's a rush!
Hey, it worked!
Yes, bravo. Perhaps my wardens underestimated you. I won't let them make the same mistake twice.
That can't be good.
Screw him, Kinsey. How about setting up one of them training rooms for me?
I think I can do that.
So, what did I get? Teleportation? Laser vision? Ooh! Bone claws? Huh? Snicked.
Whoa. Looks like the ability to freeze people and objects with an ice blast.
That sounds awesome!
Let me load up a few targets from the simulation for you.
Whoa! Hold your horses. You're gonna put in folks who wanna kill me.
Don't worry, these are safe programs. You can't die from them.
Shouldn't have fucked with the president! This.
It looks like data clusters can be hidden inside walls. Use your blast to knock them out.
Shit! Hell of an entrance there, guy.
I'll see if I can help with that. Okay, you should be able to recover from being knocked back now. Hold on. It looks like Zinyak added a shield to the warden code. I guess he pissed him off.
Tell me how to get around it.
You'll need something more powerful than a weapon, so use your superpowers to deactivate the shield for a short time. Then you can shoot him. See? That works pretty well. Though the real thing might be a bit tougher. constructed a door that'll allow your mind to get out of the simulation and back into your body. Head toward it.
Got it. All right, fill me in, Kinsey. What do we know about the Xen invasion?
The good news is they didn't get everybody. Just a whole bunch of people. According to what I've been able to decipher, the simulation is designed to house the best and the brightest specimens from various worlds.
The best and brightest from an entire planet? How big is this thing?
Big. But they haven't gotten to all of Earth yet. Just the major cities. Last I heard, Oleg was up at Camp David. That area doesn't look like it's been hit yet.
So we got people left on Earth. Good to know.
Once you're free from the simulation, I can sever your connection to the Xen Matrix. This will allow me to retrieve your body here in the real world without you suffering permanent brain damage.
Where am I in the real world? Like, you know, what are they doing to my body? Is it dirty?
It's in a safe place. Once you're free, I'll pick you up at the landing platform.
Kinsey, the door's locked.
Wrong door.
Oh, nicely done. Well, that didn't go terrible.
Can you quit being a baby and just walk in?
Look, lady, we're doing this in my time.
No, you're not.
Kinsey! Where the hell? Ugh, I feel like a toilet at a bus stop. Covered in jizz. I don't feel so... It's just... Where's Kinsey? Sure as shit ain't Kansas.
I swear every time I come home, it's all, "What'd you bring me? How come I never go on any raids?"
I got the same problem. I never get to just sit down and relax without being pestered by the missus.
Hasn't anyone learned?
This is human!
I hope you're on your way, Kinsey.
Given the high volume of abductees, we are experiencing unusual delays in processing pod chambers 3 through 8. Your patience is appreciated. All soldiers on high alert. Abductees are notorious for ill-fated escape attempts. Permission is granted to shoot on sight.
Platform? Where's the goddamn platform?
Abductees carry any number of sickness diseases. Exercise caution when approaching or handling the abductees. Fuck.
I kill enough of you, I'll just build a ladder back to Earth. Come on! I'll kill every last one of you!
Zazon, can they hear me?
Well, hello. I see you're attempting a noble escape. Understandable given your situation, but I urge you to turn back.
Stay out!
make the right running, mate.
Damn right.
Let me take the stick. I'm getting us out of here.
Gee, Kinsey, thanks for saving my life.
Why, thanks, boss. I love being appreciated.
Boss, I'm the president now.
When did you turn into such a jerk?
Surprise, Kinsey. I've always been an asshole.
Thank you. I mean it.
You're not wearing pants.
This just got weird.
A little bit.
Can I fly now?
Knock yourself out.
Wait a minute, you saved Keith David before me? Why, because he's more famous? Fuck this.
I passed by him on the way out.
Well, how did you get out?
Let's just focus on flying, shall we?
Ah, you're right. Kinsey, this thing have a radio?
Radio signals bounce around space for...
Oh yeah, this is my jam.
This ship, damn it!
They're closing us in!
Stay on target.
Really leaving the others, are we?
Hell no. We're taking the fight to Zinyak. We'll need all the help we can get. Kinsey, can you get in touch with Oleg?
Yeah, we should be in range.
Huh. I always thought Nightblade was just a vampire show.
Oh no, my friend. It is the essence of drama. Hey, you need to take that?
You know anyone with the 217 area code?
Is that St. Louis?
Probably telemarketer.
Oof. Ignore.
Voicemail?
You want me to leave a message? It's all gone.
Well, I'd say this was a productive day.
You're a fucking monster.
Oh, don't act surprised. I told you this would happen.
You killed 7 billion people.
Whoops.
We're done talking.
He's not getting away with this.
You're goddamn right he's not. Kinsey, can you use this thing to place me back in the simulation?
Yeah, I think I should be able...
Do it.
Wait, you want to go back in there? You can't kill Zinyak plugged into a computer.
I can kill a lot of people with a computer.
You? Sure. You need help setting the DVR.
If taking over a small part of the simulation led you to me, taking over the whole damn thing has to do something good.
You don't even know what will happen.
She probably does.
The president is right. Whenever the simulation is disrupted, I have a small window to work my way inside the Zin security network. The more it's disrupted, the more time I'll have to map out Zinyak's mothership. I can identify structural weakness, locate where they're keeping our friends.
And find Zinyak.
Yeah.
All right, let's do this.
When historians look back on the fall of the Zin Empire, this will be the defining moment. An act that was supposed to demoralize, galvanized. And a course was set that the Saints could never back down from. But even more monumental is this. If the Earth was not destroyed, pragmatism would have won over desperation, and the Saints would never have been reunited with the most dangerous man in all of history, Johnny Gat. But ever as always, I'm getting ahead of myself. Like all good stories, the second act begins with a call to action and the building of a robot.
I can't.